Amy, so today I'm going to tell you 10 fun facts that you probably didn't know about me. They're not too exciting, but the first fact, I am petrified of spiders and moths. And if you truly knew me, that truly know me and you're my friend, then you would definitely know this. I'm petrified of spiders and moths. I know they all say moths can't hurt you, whatever, but I am completely petrified of them. The number two fact. I'm actually, now that I'm older, I'm afraid of heights. As a child, I was never afraid of heights. And, you know, go on rides at fairs and stuff. And now, every time I, like, get up there in the air or whatever, I'm just nervous. I don't know why, but the older I get, the more afraid of heights I get. It's crazy. Number three, my favorite hobby is to go fishing. I love fishing. And most of you guys don't know that because I don't actually get to go that much, but it's actually one of my favorite things to do. My favorite color. Some people would know this. My favorite color is pink, but as a kid, I hated pink right up through my teenage years. And right even after some of my children were born, I didn't really like the color pink. And now I absolutely love the color pink. Number five, I rub my feet together to go to sleep. I just recently became noticeable of this. I mean, I've done it for a long time, but I just realized that I truly do it every night to fall asleep. It's really crazy. The sixth fact about me is my first furry pet of my own, you know, that I didn't have to share with like my siblings or whatever, was a pet rat. Crazy, right? Considering now, I would never touch a rat, but his name was Oscar. He was really cool. And he used to run around our house and, you know, I got him from the pet store, but he used to run around the house. He would sit on our shoulders, everything. It was really cool. He was a really cool rat. Number seven pet. So back in 2005, when I had given birth to my son, I actually died on the operating table twice, and they brought me back. It was a weird experience, and think of back, it's like, holy crap, but yes, I actually died twice. Number eight, people always ask me this, but no one really ever knew, but if you really look closely, you can see the scar on my lip, and people ask me about it all the time, like, what's that scar from? When I was a kid, I was jumping from couch to couch and slipped my lip open, and just have had this scar ever since then. My mother never took me to go get it sewed up or anything, so it just healed back together good, right along with that. And now I'm allergic to lipstick. Crazy. I love makeup, but I can't wear lipstick. Nine. Surgeries. I've had 46 surgeries. I'm pretty sure it's 46. Right around that ballpark, which a lot of people know that about me, but I've had a lot of your basics, you know, gallbladder, appendix, C-sections, stomach surgeries. I've had all kinds of surgeries, but I've had around roughly 46 surgeries. Number 10 fact. So my very first job ever was working at a Tasty Freeze in my little hometown. And then I went from there to McDonald's, which is funny because, I mean, even though I worked at the Tasty Freeze, you know what I mean? Like, it was like an under-the-table job type thing, but my first real job, I guess, was at McDonald's. And it's kind of funny that my daughter, her first job is now working at McDonald's, at the same McDonald's that I worked at. So that's a pretty cool little fact about me. But, yeah, so there's 10 facts that you guys didn't know about me, and I'll keep you posted for the next video. Bye.